The new baby comes just 6 months after Hilaria gave birth to son Eduardo Adupal Lucas. Hilaria Baldwin has been feverishly posting happy family photos on Instagram of Alec Baldwin and their young children as she tries to repair her reputation and influence her brand, but it's a recently revealed video that is now the problem. Baldwin's critics say the Boston-born mom podcaster and yoga teacher, who has been flaunting a Spanish heritage she does not have, tried to mislead officials at the United Nations about it in 2019. In the past week, they uncovered video of her speaking at a special UN session on healthy eating and the environment, during which she was identified as half Spanish and perpetuated the idea that she grew up in Spain. For the event, Hilaria Baldwin was identified as a wellness expert and spoke during a panel discussion that was moderated by David Nabarro, a top international public health official who has served as special envoy to the UN Secretary General.